Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I think we're gonna head back to... Yeah, kinda reached the dead end at Sierra Army Depot. However, we can wrap up a quest in Vault City. Yeah, I'm not gonna go back there yet. I don't know when we're gonna find ourselves back over there. Okay. Just to report back. They wanted us to check out the Sierra Army Depot and report back. I think that's... Hold on a second. It's disappointing I couldn't really get anywhere with this. I'm sure we'd be back. I missed something. Or maybe there's a quest that will open that door, which is not open in convenient ways. Maybe we need something, some electronic thing to open it, I don't know. Or we'll just buy a tank and ram it into it. I wonder what this is supposed to be. If that was something that they decided not to implement, or if it really was intended all the way, just be a... A broken thing. Looks like it says slug or something, I don't know. I think it's Vault City. Oh, maybe not. The den. Yeah. Yeah, that's people about booze. I don't really want to mess with that at that point. MODOK. Fix the mine's air purifier. New Reno. Who wanted that? Someone in New Reno. I sold my car to get stolen again. We actually go back to the chop shop. That's my perception back. Who the hell wanted me to go to the Sierra Army base? Stand by, guys. I might have a notes on this. Oh, hold on. Okay. It's the rights. Specifically, Orville Wright. And they are not in this section. They might be in here. It's been a while. The Wright sons. Hey, got my thanks for finding who killed Richard, Andrea King. I owe you big, and the Wright family always pays its debts. What can I do for you? So I ran into your mom. Cringes. Great. Did she give you a speech? A little. Do you not like your mother? I don't remember running into their mother. He shrugs. She just doesn't pay attention to what's going on around her. I love her and all, but sometimes she's as blind as a mule. She looks like one too. I had some other questions. Nice lady. Does she usually? I gotta get going. That ghoul shouldn't be around here. You better send him back to Gecko. Well, this guy's in here, isn't he? I don't know. They're in a different building? Good luck. I don't think he's hiring any hands now. No, I was talking to her. I was trying to go in the desk. Okay, so where's the father? In here? No one in here. Okay, in here. Start moving, lady. I clicked it. That means you run to it. Yeah, it's gotta be in here. He's the one who wanted me to go to Sierra Army Depot. He wants to have an edge on the other, you know, crime rings here, whatever. Orville Wright. He's yelling to keep it down. Keith Wright. What about her? Has she gotten herself in trouble again? Does your mom have any idea what your family does? Nah, she don't know the half of it. She thinks Dad's all clean and above the board, but she ain't too bright to catch on to what he's doing. If she found out that still beneath the train station, she raised Cain, she would. Still beneath the train station. He was preaching and hollering about the evils of drinking, gambling, and damn near everything else. Causes quite a stir sometimes. It gets Dad real upset. Let's see if he'll talk to us. I'll return once I get inside the army base. Alright. If you come back here and again, you ain't done what I asked. I'll see you hang and go with that tribal. No one wastes my time, you understand me? Alright. I got an idea, though. Where were we? Commercial Row? I'm just gonna leave and come back. Commercial Row. I bet you could come back again without getting anyone kills. What would be the point of it anyway? Car is there, right where it should be. Oh wait, Is it in a trunk? I think it is. Because you can put something in that howitzer. Howitzer shell. How heavy is that, anyway? 40 pounds, oof. Save again in case we get killed by stuff going in here. I think you can go around the other way, but I think we got blasted the other way, didn't we? Alright. It looks like... Although it looks a bit dilapidated, you think it might still fire if only you could find a shell. Right? And I'm thinking maybe it would blast the door. Hopefully I'm right. Otherwise, this would be boring for you guys. You load the shell into the howitzer. So it still says if only you can find a shell. Look at that. You fire the howitzer at the door, blowing it open. You see blown open door. Door debris. Nothing out of the ordinary, just your average blown open door from the howitzer shell. The firing mechanism is fused. You are now looking at a 2-ton paperweight. Alright, so even if we found another shell, we couldn't use that with it. Exciting. Actually, are getting somewhere in here. I'm gonna find loads of goodies or what? Hello? Okay. Password paper. It weighs 1 pound. Okay. Oh, a folded piece of paper with the word Tchaikovsky written on it. Alright, very nice. When is science going to come in useful? Appears to be locked. You know what I didn't do? Look for traps. You see a sturdy door with a lock on it, alright? Does nothing. Another desk. Cool. Evacuation holodesk. And a 44 Magnum. And some ammo for it. Equipment. So definitely have to check out the holodesk here. Pressing the wrong key. I hate that. Pressing shift lock instead of shift. Caps lock instead of shift. Alright, let's check this out. Base evacuation notice. Downloading data from disk. Sierra Depot evacuation notice. July 9th, 2077. Priority release. General posting. Notice to all personnel. Evacuation of Sierra Army Depot has been advanced 1 week. Installation of security and defense measures must be completed by then. All personnel must check in with section chiefs for revised orders. During this time, security will be strictly enforced. ID badges must be worn at all times by order of General Clifton. Okay. Please allow me access. Main power offline, backup power online. Reinitiating security program. Warning, low power, force field at 50%. That's good, because it's when... I guess that's because we turn off that switch. Finish loading Skynet. What? Skynet security checkpoint 1. Please enter password. Open sesame. Sierra Armageddon. Alright, so it's Tchaikovsky, obviously. Skynet, though, seriously. Access granted. Force fields level 1 deactivated. Nice. Sweet. What if I mess with it again? Force field disabled level 1. Alright. Alright, let's go over here. Are those lockers? Yes! Yes. 2 first aid books. 2 antidotes. Nice. 2 stim packs and a super stim pack. Oh, I call it super stim pack, yeah. Thought so. I blanked on it for some reason. Alright, some meds for rad stuff. Rad away. And rad X. Don't hiss at me like that. Oh, you already ran in here, didn't you? There's more lockers. And there's a thing over here. Biomed gel. Really? That's new. Ooh, look at that. A jar of biogel used in the biomedical field. It was 1 pound. A yellow memory module. Doctor's bag. Okay. I'm not gonna take the crowbar. A read-only computer memory module containing medical information. This module details intelligence enhancements. Okay, I can't put that in my Pip-Boy. Medical holodesk. Dixon's eye? I have someone's eye? Why is someone's eye in there? Who's Dixon? And how do I know this is his eye? A small jar containing a human eye suspended in some kind of liquid. The label says Corporal Dixon. Well, I guess that's how I know. I can... You know, this isn't Planescape Torment. I can't take my eye out and replace it with somebody else's eye. Or can I? I mean, that's Nameless One stuff. Medical log. Alright, I'm gonna put that into our Pip-Boy. July 5th, 2077. Sierra Army Depot Infirmary. Attending physician, Dr. Solomon. Subject, Corporal Dixon. Accident report number 8332-523D. Subject was attempting to arm an attack mine in storage bay as part of Sierra Army Depot's evacuation defenses. Mine detonated prematurely, severely injuring Corporal Dixon and General Clifton. Corporal Dixon suffered severe lacerations to hand, chest, and facial area. The entire right hand was completely severed and we were unable to locate the missing appendage. Several puncture wounds to the chest and face area required extensive surgery to repair. 32 mind fragments were removed in all. Right eye was damaged beyond repair. Surgery was performed to remove Corporal Dixon's right eye. It is our hope that by placing the damaged but living eye in a new experimental biomed gel, the eye might be able to regenerate itself. Hopefully, we will be able to reattach the eye at a later date. This experimental biomed gel shows great promise in stimulating growth in living cells. It is, however, unfortunate to test this new gel under such circumstances. Okay, but so by heading that, am I putting it in the gel then? Guess the only one way to find out. That does nothing except move it to the top of the... I don't know. There's nothing. Okay. I was gonna try to, you know, put the thing on the table and put the gel in it. If there's a way to combine inventory in this game, I've never seen it. Oh. Oh, those are in there. Do I really want to mess with those things? I don't think we need to, right? Mess with them? Skynet security systems. Intruders detected outside perimeter. Automated repairs initiated. Oh god. Are they repairing the freaking the turrets? Main door malfunction. Reinitializing. Main door reports locking bolt still in place. Returning to power save mode. Activate alarm system level 1. Run self-diagnostic program. Exit or ARG. Slam your fist in the keyboard in frustration. Let's see what that would do. Run self-diagnostic. Warning, the program works best if you shut down all programs. Do you wish to do so now? Yes. Shutting down all programs. Shutting down Skynet security program level 1. Last time system was diagnosed October 15th, 1990. Analyzing system. Oh. Estimating time to completion. You don't think this is going to be done anytime soon? Computer in diagnostic mode. Please wait until diagnostic routine is finished. Alright, never mind then. For science? No. Oh. Thank you. Okay. I think that's an elevator down. You see level 1 sign. You think this could mean that you're on level 1. Retinal scanner. Oh, it's supposed to put the eye there. Oh, it's supposed to repair the eye first. This is a security device that scans a person's retinal pattern. That's obviously what the eye is for. We might have to put it in that gel of hers. But I'm not going down. What's this? Can I get in there? I'm not going down to like finish. There's a lot of strange noises. I'm not going down until I finish this level, of course. Traps. No. Oh, what was that coming around a corner? It's gross. I can't use those locks because they're electronic, I guess. So I can't use those lockpicks. One more time. Okay, screw this. What is this anyway? Oh, it's an elevator down. So I can take... Well, I can take that elevator instead, right? Don't do that. Okay, we got a punching bag and stuff. Ooh. Your unarmed combat skills increased by 5%. Unarmed. I'm 80. Guess I can't increase any more. Unarmed. Yeah, 80. What about if I use the other punching bag? Oh, look at that. Just once. 85% unarmed. That's not bad. Bench press. Can I use anything else? Treadmill. Stair stepper. Training mat. Alright. That's cool. Lockers! Yay! More combat armor! Vic! You are nearby. For you. Use best armor. Combat armor. Vic. Next one goes to Sulik. I don't think Goris can even wear it. I'm gonna have him hold on to the other armor for now. That's cool. Structurally enhanced bunk bed. Some more ammo. Not that we even need it at this point. Take that. Glad they're not all locked. Cool. The EMP? Or pulse grenades? Copy of guns and bullets to sell. Not to be used by modest people. I'll cut through the gym. They went through that. I knew Sulik was magical. Should I be going like this? Access granted for level 1. Can't get in though. Cause Sulik is standing there, damn it. Level 2. Okay. This is when we use our tool. Does nothing.
What you be need?
Ah. Get the crap out of me, man. You're behind me. Has it clicked through the window and didn't select it? Does nothing. Am I supposed to do it right on the force field? Shocked by the weakened force field. Force field emitter is here. Well, I can't do anything with that. Surprised that does nothing. I don't know. Well, look, we got stuff. I want to check out the stuff. Security robot. Ouch. 100 hit points. Maybe if I put the eye in here. Here, this will work. Access granted, but we can't get anywhere. So far, so good with the robots. Oh, Sulik was hit hard by one of them. Yeah. Hint, hint. I already used it. Skynet security systems, retina scanner activated. Scanning, searching database, ID confirmed, Corporal Dixon. Terminal last access August 5th, 2077. Why would I activate the alarm? Run self-diagnostic program. Yes. Shutting down Skynet security program, analyzing data structure, diagnostic interrupted, diagnostic program terminated. Reinitiating security program, why? Resetting alarm, Skynet security system status ready. Why? Ugh. I don't think that's what I wanted to do. I want to be stuck in diagnostic forever, or whatever the hell it was doing. I'm hanging in there barely. You're fine. Please do not attack us. Boxes. Automated repair bay. I'm thinking it's starting to attack. Oh my. So many robots. I hate that. Okay. Various sundry items.